Well, I came back to the air with a robot whooped my ass, disappeared unfortunately. Whoa, 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 what the hell do we got here? Secrets, huh? We've been to this area? Nope, that is the last chest that we are looking for. That is completely fine. Okay, what's up with this game? Are you serious? I can't jump up here? I cannot jump up here. Wow, this game is absolutely garbage. Yeah, I'll let them deal with the spiders. I'll let them deal with the big ass spiders for now. Like, that is such garbage. Like, I could easily jump over that. Somehow I can't get up there. Oh my god.
Another kill.
Yeah, let the spiders deal with them. Like, how can I not get up there? Like, this game has some shittiest parkour system ever. Look at this. Okay. Yeah, nice try, you fucking bitch. Some bullshit. Wow, could I actually get through there, though? I should seem to know. Alright, well, I guess we're doing a big flank. We're gonna go after that one stormtrooper, so we're going to this. Hopefully we don't get surprised by any more spiders. I will not appreciate that. I think there are gonna be more spiders here. Remember, we fought the big one here. Yeah, we did. I do remember finding a big one here. Hopefully we don't have to fight it again. Because I did kill the thing. Second out, we're probably not gonna go through here. Because I don't want to fight that thing. I'm just here to get all the chests, get to that the overgrown pass, and go to where I need to go. So we're gonna get that chest, get the heck out of there, and go to our objective. Because I think we pretty much explored everything. No point going there, stressing ourselves out. All the spiders are dead here, right? So there's one guy over there. That's completely fine, because I want to get the chest.
Let's move, BD.
Let's see what we get in here. What good is we gonna get?
Oh, you found something.
Nice.
There's enemy below.
Yeah, nice try, bitch. Alright. Okay. So we need to climb up over this area here, and that's where we get to go to the Shadowlands. Should be pretty easy. Absolutely fuck up on that. So I think we need to climb over there, it looks like. Yeah. Let's go, let's go. Let's get a move on. They don't know we're coming.
Enemy approaching! Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah. Hey, you think you got a job on me? You love your job? Now you're dead. Serves you right.
Move in. Hey. Jedi is here.
Get on my face. Alright. Gotta climb to that. Boom. Easy peasy. Might get shot by other stormtroopers around here. Real careful. Yeah, we pretty much explored everything. We just need to get to this area right there. That's where we need to go. So we need to get to this side here. Let's meditate real quick. Get our shit restored. Boom. See, I'm not sure there's anything else to explore. We pretty much did everything we can. So get into this pipe here. Climb up here. Oh. Hopefully there's no more stormtroopers we gotta fight. Looking pretty clean. Alright. So I think this is the area we have to go now. So overgrown pass, it is one chest that we do not have.
Cal,
can we find that chest?
Sierra gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
I'm safe. Unless too many of the others. Did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can.
Alright. So we're in the overgrown pass right now. Bound to be some secrets around here, so we might as well start exploring. I see something really big.
Come on, BD.
Oh god. Snail! It's a snail with goat horns. You spit shit! Disgusting. You're a nasty ass fuck. Now you're dead. Let's slice this chest open. Get their stuff that's rightfully mine.
Yes. Let's take a look.
Nice. More cosmetic for a lightsaber. Okay, looks like we might be going the right way. Be careful with any more surprises. Because I can't see shit to this foliage. Take a look at the map. Well, this seems to be the right path, so. Hey! The tree. There's a lots of areas to explore here. We got some stormtroopers, looks like. Okay. Let's take a look at the area here. Still in the overgrown pass.
Stay close, BD. Those things look fast.
Alright, let's see what the hell this leads to. What the hell is up here? Okay, so we gotta go down here or gone down here. It doesn't really make a difference. You see something over there, though. Okay. Yeah, let's pull this. Get the heck out of my face. Easy stuff. Alright, well, we scanned it. See what the hell is this bat thing? Never seen this before. Ugly as hell. Push that. See, can't really get up there, it looks like. So, the question is, how do we get through there? That's the big question. I guess we'll find out eventually. But now, we will continue forward. And now we are going uncharted territory now. Probably best to... Actually, we don't need a minute to. We didn't take any damage, so... We should be fine. Alright, let's go. Alright, let's go. Alright, let's see if we can make this jump here. Oh, got some more. I think we're supposed to grab to that other whelp there. Yep. Okay, those guys have no idea what the hell is going on.
Up there!
Come on!
Get up there!
Okay, we do this the old fashioned way, I guess. Let's do it.
Approach with caution! Hey. Hit him!
Hey!
Fire together!
Yeah, you should have fired my guns. Oh, got a big boy. Got a big boy over there.
I think I'm done.
You're fucking dead, my friend.
Lead him dry. Join me now.
Come on, man. Come on. Give up. Whew, getting the hang of the combat here. Like I said, I've been playing a lot of Wulong, so I think Wulong definitely kind of helped me on the parry side. Although this game still doesn't play the same as Wulong, but I think that in terms of parrying, I think Wulong has helped me quite a bit on that part. So I would like a big shout out to that game. Oh, I fuck up. Absolute fail. Nice, that's what's supposed to happen. Purge trooper there. Looks like he has some sort of weapon there. Should I go down here? Probably. Can I get up there? Probably not. Knowing Cal, he cannot jump properly. So we're just gonna go attack or head on to this asshole here. Yeah. Alright, let's do it.
I am ready for this. Woo!
Stop. Woo! He was doing something right there. Okay, Purge Trooper with a badass gun. Can't break through that. Well, we could probably use BD. And that force field there. What the hell are we going? So are we going to the door here, or are we going this way? I have no idea, but I guess we're gonna explore first in this facility. So let's go to here real quick. Shortcut unlocked though. Apparently we have been through here already. Because that chest is open. You know, okay, you know what? Okay, now I saw this. I'm starting to see the pattern here. Okay. Okay, so turns out we do need to go this way, so. So let's keep on going, shall we?
Mari, are you there? I'm almost at the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one out in the escape.
Is he with you?
No. Not anymore. We can talk about it when you get here.
Oh, yep, there's a walker right here. AT-AT. Big ass motherfuckers. Oh, I see more of those snail things. Walker troops. Alright, let's get out of here. Gotta deal with those rocket assholes.
Yeah, someone else take a hit.
Fuck you, rocket launchers. Get that shit out of my face. Try to use a rocket launcher against me. Oh. Oh, big boy spider. What do you want to scan here, BD? What are we looking at here? Wookiee home, what's left of it at least. Okay, we got Mr. Big fat ass spider right there. That's a big ass. So apparently there are some secrets here, looks like. That I need to keep an eye out. Like specifically down there. Maybe there's a path down there potentially. Like, I think we just need to keep on going at this rate. Don't worry about the fat ass spider down there, we're just gonna leave it alone. Don't need to kill it, to be honest. Just gonna leave it alone for now. Oh my god, it was right here the whole time. Are you joking me, game? I didn't know where the fuck I was supposed to go, but I found it finally. God damn it. I was like, where I need to go? There was a goddamn woke there the whole freaking time. Oh god. I tried to jump off on time. But we are stuck in the water now, baby. Luckily there's nothing down there, hopefully. Look in the goddamn waters. Cause we got no way to fight back in the water. I don't like how deep it is either. Alright, well, we should be fine here, I think. Got some chests here at least. Give me that
hey,
shit.
BD, in here.
What do we got?
That,
more cosmetic that I probably don't care about. There we go. Into different areas now. Apparently we missed a chest in that area right there, but you know what? It's whatever. So we'll come back to it eventually. Right now we got a job to do. It would be nice if Cal can swim a little bit faster. I'm lucky the Woba doesn't go haywire getting a little bit of water on it. Do see some echo over there. Got a checkpoint here too, we're probably gonna end up using. First of all, let's see what's up here. Curious what's up here. Red chest of truth. Excellent. Slice that up, baby. And we need to check what's up here too. Alright, let's put in the magic chest.
You just need to know, don't you? What is it, BD?
New poncho, though. Excellent. I wonder if the punch is going to play a big role in the second game. Probably will. Knowing that he loves the punch on this game. Alright, is there anything I should know about here? Any secrets? Or is this just another way of getting back up there? Which I think we can, but that's not what we're here for. We're here to explore. And I think, I think we're pretty much set. Alright, let's see what's up here. Big open area here. Got a blaster here.
Keep going! We're almost to the Shadowlands!
Okay, like I said before, we're all gonna meditate. Time to rest up. Let's see, we could probably buy some skills here. Got 2 points here, so probably good to upgrade. Groups of enemies and lock down large enemies, that would be good. Okay, pull also be good. You know what, I'm gonna upgrade the push, because the push seems to be pretty damn useful. So yeah, you see that group of enemies and it all get knocked back, so that's pretty good crowd control there. But this also works on the that even pushes, knocks that big boy down too. Okay, so definitely worth buying. We'll see if additional level we're using a stim canister from BD1, that would be really good as well. So skill tree is definitely the smallest, probably be a lot more expanded in the second game, no doubt about it. So far I'm getting the hang of the combat in this game. I'm actually quite liking it now. Even though before I kind of say, you know, the combat's kind of meh, but it's kind of grown to me now. Hopefully that would be expanded, if not better, in the second game. He's gonna explode. Monster cut them in half. They don't explode. Ooh. What?
Something smells. What is that?
Okay. Don't fall into the don't fall to the fly trap. Oh! Hey, stop extending! You nasty fucks. Okay, so don't go to there. I'm not gonna fucking get in there, BD. Yeah, I'm not gonna get in there, you fucking crazy.
Thanks, BD.
Jaw plant. Let's see if we can cut to the jaw. If trapped within, strength and creativity may prevail. So we could cut to it, so that's pretty cool. Wow, that's an ugly looking thing. And we got the gold nail thing. Fucking weird as hell. Nasty ass motherfuckers. Nasty as fuck. It's always gotta be spiders in every goddamn game. Well, not sure which way to go. Either go this path here to hell or this path to hell. Either way, it kind of sucks. Don't let those things get any closer. Hate those things. All right, let's go.
What?
Yeah, still alive.
You cannot run.
Eat the parry of truth. Eat the parry of fucking truth.
PD, toss me stim.
That's right.
Much better, BD.
Alright, so don't jump into that. Cause it looks like those things probably do a lot of damage. Oh, what I see there? Do I see secrets? Potentially? Looks like I can't really swing that, unfortunately. Not sure. Oh! Okay. Yeah, I'm not sure how to get up there. Looks like we might have to go to like some other path. I guess we jump down here. There's a lot of shit to deal with. Oh. 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 Time to go.
Oh.
Alright. How'd I get out of here, Dice? How'd I get the heck out of here? Okay, can we cut this thing? What the fuck? Get the heck away. Cal, you need to jump up. Stop being a nip. There we go. Get the heck out of here. Get Dice! That's not what I want. Hey. Oh my. Maybe it's time. Maybe it's a good time to get the freak out of here. Oh! Oh! Got spit on the web! Okay, it's jumping. I don't like that. Pukes. Nasty as shit. Nasty as shit. Okay, you need to get the fuck back. Woo! Huh. You can parry? You can parry.
BD, stim!
Nasty as fuck. Huh, the parry of shoot! Right in your fucking fat ass! Fuck you, snail goat! Jesus! Fucking bullshit! Well, we survived at least. An unfortunate Webble did not make it out of here. So we could have sensed the echo, see what happened. So it looked like
they can't breach our choke point! Everyone, retreat! We'll cover you!
Alright, well, they got an ambush, unfortunately. Yeah, don't go back down there. That place. That is absolute hell! And everything disappeared. Alright. So this is the Shadowlands, alright? Hashtag sucks ass.
Ever seen a place like this before?
I sure haven't. I was about to say the same thing, Cal. Lots of places to explore. What the hell is those blobby looking things? Is that a way to give us a jump boost potentially? We'll find out. Let's meditate. And then we'll find out what those little blobby looking thing does. I'm gonna assume it makes us give us a higher jump. Or watch. Surprise, bitch! Nice. Okay, good to know. This is gonna make us jump across, looks like. Nice. Nice.
Wanna look inside?
Give us a little jump boost, which I do appreciate. Boom, new poncho. New poncho activated. Okay, what the hell am I supposed to jump right there? Oh, I guess we're swimming the old-fashioned way. Not sure what's the whole point of wall running. There's nothing there for me to jump on, game. Oh my god, there's a lot of spiders. There is a lot of spiders here. Don't want to aggro all the spiders. I think it's a little bit too late. Okay, the spiders are kinda... Well, that was fucking weak. Well, this is giving me an opportunity to hightail the fuck out of here. Unless there's any more spiders to deal with. Alright, let's see how many secrets they have. Four, there's three more chests we gotta look for, and then there's one secret.
That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful.
We're not out of the woods yet, though. Not out of the woods yet. Fat ass, nasty spiders roaming around. Okay, took out the fat ass, nasty spiders. Now we're gonna actually explore the area a little bit. See what the hell happened. Got an echo here.
Trees. I can feel the forest all around this place.
Feel the forest, huh? Could be a good or bad thing. We shall see. There's one more echo here we did miss that we did not get the chance to take a look at. Because we're too busy fighting all those creatures. More echoes. That's Tarful.
Is that? It's him!
Got a rescue. Oh, I do like that. It's pretty cool. What you found it, buddy? Oh, it's gonna scan a little jumpy pod thing. The long plant, to call it. Suitable name. I think we have found... Oh, whoa. Hold up here, Dice. What the hell are you trying to hide here? Here. What's up, guys? How's it going?
Glad you made it.
There's Mari.
This is Chieftain Tarful.
There's Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for his Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Now we can go underwater. Appreciate it.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can. Keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again.
Can I talk to Tarful?
What happened between you and Saw?
We had a difference of opinion. He thinks the war is lost here.
And you?
I won't leave the Wookiees to suffer alone.
What if Saw's right? What if Kashyyyk can't be won?
The Empire's built on fear and indifference. By banding together, we challenge its very existence. This war is far from over, but it's worth everything to fight it, even if we don't know the outcome.
How'd you become a guerrilla fighter?
I used to be a topographer. Traveled to rural planets, mapping their natural formations.
Sounds exciting.
It was my dream job. Then the Republic became the Empire. The poor became indentured servants. I couldn't sit back and watch it happen, so I joined the cause.
I wish more people felt that way.
Raven Noble?
The Empire can't take our compassion.
Raven Noble? Alright, well, looks like we gotta go under. That's our only bet now. Luckily, we killed all the enemies here. Alright, oh, up we go! Now we can dive underwater. Alright, there we go, baby. Well. So now, I think we can find all the hidden chests now. In Bogano. Because I think most of the stuff was underwater. Alright. See what's in here. Alright, boom, baby.
What is it?
Alright, well, first of all, let's get that little secret through here. It swims very, very slow. But at least now we got new areas to explore now. I was a little bit worried. I was like, how the hell did I get to that side? Now we know. Go underwater. Look, we got that weed beaver, so it'll make our job a lot easier. Aha! Secrets that you try to hide from. Alright, sense the echo.
Wookiee took shelter here, mourning the loss of an elder.
Well, at least it shows the Wookiee can swim. Oh, that is probably a large area to explore. Now I'm thinking of it. Who knows what other secrets are lying under here? Alright, well, let's start exploring, I guess. See what else can be found. Lucky we don't have to fight anything underwater, because that would have been very, very unfortunate. This is like the right where we're going. Oh, what is that? Oh, it's a, I think that's a wreckage of a... Yep, a lap. So, wreckage of the Republic ship. Okay, is there anything up here I should look around? Okay, it just takes us up here. Nope. We need to go down here. This is the way we gotta go. We'll have to come back here eventually. Looks like clone troopers, I think. Yeah, clone troopers. Yeah, they're fucking long dead. Alright. Don't see any glory chests up down here, so probably safe to come up here. Excellent. Now we're at the other side now. Oh yeah, I'll just let them deal with it. He's probably gonna die from this. Nope, not yet. He's probably gonna die pretty soon. And he's not dead. How are you not dead? He is holding his own. Oh, he just died. Well, he's dead now. Yeah, it's puking shit. Oh. That was easy. Just let him do all the work. Don't mind me. Well, 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 what the hell are you hiding here, game? Look at that. Okay, we have to go back. Give me this shit. He's trying to hide this shit from me, game? I don't freaking think so. Give me that sim canister. Always good to explore, everybody. Always explore as much as you can, especially in this game. Pays off. There we go. Now we got 6 canister use. Dude, that was the secret. Still haven't gotten the 2 chests in this area yet. Which are probably going to be underwater. That's my guess. But we'll do that, like I said. We're definitely going to do that some other time. In our spare time. Oh! There, let's do it again. And then, boom! Ha ha! There we go, 6 canister usage. That's a big win for us there. Looks like a big ass fucking fight about to happen here.
Not even Tarful could keep them out forever. They won't stop until everyone's wiped out.
Okay. Gonna scan up that little plant that shoots poison. Alright, now we are officially in the Shadowlands now. Origin Lake. That's it, we'll come back there some other time, find all the goodies. Now we're in the Shadowlands. Time to go underwater. These secrets here, he's trying to hide the game. Gotta keep an eye out for chests while underwater. And now that, and I'm gonna pretty sure that Banner Factory, that's what, at Pagano, that's where they keep all the chests. Oh! Oh! Shit. Ah! Ah! Grab! Get that shit away from me! Get the heck away from me! Okay. So we gotta climb our way down. Oh! Keep
those
coming now.
Give me the creeps. Whoa, right, strong words coming from you.
Let's not go down there. That's absolute death. Okay, definitely nothing down there. Alright. Let's roll, baby. Alright, let's keep on climbing. Music is absolutely epic right now. Yeah, don't get hit by those things. Okay. Oh, hello. You. Whoa! Woo!
PD, stim!
Okay. Alright, get this guy down. Get that, put that rocket launcher away, you bitch. Alright,
just in time.
Took a lot of hits from there. Okay, apparently there's more stuff up there. I'm a little bit curious, because that's where we jump down. So what are you hiding here, game? What are you hiding up here, game? There's gotta be something under here. Well, well, well. Turns out you are hiding something down here, huh? Okay, let's see what's in the magic chest. This is one of the two chests found here in the Shadowlands. Let's get that open. Boom, baby. Alright, there is some light going in here, so... might be something here. Nope. Okay. Turns out, we are entering uncharted territory. Because we were over there. Now I have no idea what the hell we're going now. Looks like we might end up finding another secret setting.
Do you think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened? The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again?
Where the hell are we going here? Deserted village? We're all going somewhere completely different. Oh, I guess this is the best time to meditate. That's time to meditate. They got a skill point here we can use, so let's see if we can get used to that. Alright, so we got grabs and pull, that would probably be good to get maximum force. More combos for our double bladed lightsaber might be good. Two skill points for max life. And two skill for digital life when using a sim canister. Probably good to get that. The rest of this, 3 points. Oof. This is where things get a little bit expensive. Wow, canister completely refill your force meter. That is extremely powerful. Holy shit, there, dice. I'm gonna upgrade the pole. And then what am I considering that? Ooh, that is very nice. Enlarged enemies can't be yank as well. Okay. Good to know. Alright. Well, we're getting some pretty good abilities already. Getting a lot stronger now. So this looks like we're going to a whole new area now. Oh. Oh.
Are you ready, Jedi?
Wherever. Woo! Get some heal.
At least try to fight.
Okay, he's slow. Don't get hit by that. Oh. Okay.
You cannot resist.
Okay, don't get hit by that. Alright.
Give me a fight.
Yeah, disappointing. Oh, now you're dead, bitch. Get the fuck out of here. Get that damn hammer shit out of my face. Electro hammer purge trooper. I think we're all supposed to go to here. From the looks of it. Don't want to go to here yet. There's other areas I want to explore. This is not where I want to go, game. I guess we kind of have no choice, I guess.
What's this? A Bracca scrap rat playing Jedi. I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again. Especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Okay, we are being chased by the Nun Sister. Did not realize that was a lady. Oh fucking Christ! God damn it, Cal! Yeah, I'm supposed to jump that. I remember that. Keep me going. And then. All right. I gotta make a jump again. And we're back down here again. Oh shit.
Hang on!
Alright, which way we go? Okay, we gotta get down. Okay, just drop down. Get drop down. Oh, wait. Woo. Here we go. Alright, let's go. Shoop. Let's go, baby. Alright, here we go. Yeah, we're going for a ride here, everybody. Going for a ride. Can't see shit, though. Then we're gonna fight the Nun Sister, potentially. Ooh wee! Hey, you suck. Oh, hello. Screw you, freaking shit. Thank you, Mr. Flying Jig.
The Nun Sister should call. On second thought, she listens to their transmissions. Better find out on her own.
Alright, well that was a little bit exciting. Picking Nun Sister track us down. Alright, anything here to find? Can't look at a map, so I'm gonna assume there's nothing. Highly doubt Nun Sister's dead. I highly doubt it. Just gonna keep on going. Hope for the best that everything's A-okay. Let's just go under. Oh, there is a chest. Wow, I was completely wrong. There is secrets. Alright, well, let's see what's in here then. It's a good thing that we look. Boom.
What's that, dude?
New lightsaber acquired, Bonzem. We got a lightsaber a little bit bronze, I guess. Okay. Yeah, nothing up there, so we'll just keep on going, I guess. And there we go, that's our checkpoint. So looks like we're going to fight Nun Sister. Which is fine. I'm up for the challenge. No more spider fat bitches. At the origin tree. Definitely heal up. As our next objective now. Alright, well, we found one of the chests at least. Oh! She found BD. Where'd he go? Okay, he's with me. Okay, big ass fat spider. Got two. Don't like that. Three! not doing as fat sliders. Yeah, well, obviously I don't want to go down there. That's just a death sentence. Okay. Well, I think this is the game. This is probably the way the game wants us to go. But something tells me I want to explore more, so this is what exactly what we're going to do. I have a feeling there's something up there. Yes. There is. Says Echo. What did we get?
For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top.
Nice.
The tree guided them.
It's the sacred tree of truth. All right. You're dead. Okay, as long as the spiders don't notice us, we can open this chest and get the heck out of here. Don't need to aggro the spider.
Oh, you found something.
Got another poncho. Excellent. What if they want? There's a lot of fucking spiders there, too. Yep, we found everything in this area here. Not dealing with that, though. Oh! Nope. God, yes. Yeah, it's so nasty. It's so nasty. Yeah. Okay, there we go. That's right, bitches. Kiss my ass. Not dealing with you. Probably XP I'm losing, but you know what? It's not worth it. It's absolutely not worth it.
Woo!
There we go. Chain reaction, baby. Chain reaction. Okay. Making some progress here. Definitely don't want to go through there. Yeah, we gotta do some wall running, looks like. At least we don't have to worry about any chests, at least. We got all the chests that we need. Alright, let's get a roll up. Let's get going, shall we? Hoop! And hoop! Hoop! Don't! Woo! Gotta think fast. Yeah. What the hell is that? What the hell is that?
Shh. We don't know if it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister.
It's not friendly. Absolutely not friendly. Why? What else would it zoom out the camp? I come in peace. Yeah, we found everything what we're looking for here. What the hell is this? Wings? Alright, let's do it. Huh. Oh, what the hell? Okay, I'm going towards... Oh, I fuck up. Oh, I fuck up again. Alright, let's go to... Nope. Oh. And then, oh. And then, boop! Go towards the light. Oh, went over there a little bit. Okay, cow fucking absolutely sucks at jumping. Okay. Can go over this a little bit. Okay, more oh!
Get up! Try again!
More training.
Just keep failing, master.
Do you? Good! Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now. Again.
What are we learning this time, huh?
Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
A Jedi flip, huh? Huh! There's the double jump ability! The double jump! That's probably exactly what we're looking for.
Just gotta keep getting back up. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight.
There we go. That's our double jump ability.
Back to where I was before the purge, before Master T'Pol died.
Excellent. All right, cool beans, man. Cool beans. Okay, we don't. Ooh, his connection with new skills are available. Yes, we do got some new abilities, I see. Increase all lightsaber damage? That's a no-brainer there, Dice. Shit. Fucking extra damage for 3 points? Yeah, gimme. Gimme that shit. Powerful pull that yanks groups of enemy towards Cal. Okay, yeah, we're definitely gonna have to save some of our points, looks like. Cause that is a no-brainer to get more damage. We perform a precision invasion. Cal briefly slows enemy and recovers a small amount of force. Wow! Excuse me, burping hot dogs, but holy shit. Yeah, we definitely gotta get that. Increase all lightsaber damage. That's absolutely worth it. Alright, maybe I should go down there and kill those spiders. That's too late now, though. We are way too far into the groove. Huh! Alright, where we gotta go? Okay, we gotta jump towards that little air pod thing. And then, choop! Hup! There we go. Excellent. We're getting there, people. We're getting there. Man, that's gonna be a pain in the ass to go back here to explore areas that I haven't explored yet.
It's hurt. Think we can help it?
I hope so. Hopefully it's friendly. I think those guys are not friendly though.
I understand. This tree connects the core of the planet to the
Fight back away. Get on my face. Need to parry your shoes.
Up here.
Wow. Get the heck out of my face. Oh, so it looks like Cordova was up here, looks like. Is there anything else I need to know where I need to go? Probably down here, maybe. Okay, what I'm looking for here. Okay, so there is a whoop here. Gotta keep climbing up, I guess. Camera. What's up with that camera system? Jesus Christ. It's kind of glitching up there a little bit. I do see circuits, though. You know me, obviously. I want to go back for the secrets. And that's exactly what we're doing. That's our chest. And some sense of echo there as well. The chest open.
DVD, take a look.
Let's see what we find.
Let's see what you found.
More poncho. Free Kajak. See what's in here. The hell is this? Looks like a Wookiee belt.
This fell from a Wookiee as they climbed the tree. Some type of test.
Yeah, I can't imagine not many Wookiees made it out here alive. I do see a big ass tree there. Alright. Nope. Oh. Barely jump on it. Okay, are we climbing to the top? I'm gonna assume so. What the hell is down there, though? Oh! So this is what you're trying to hide, huh? You can hide this from me? I don't think so. Give me this shit.
Hey, BD, something here. Let's see what you found.
Nice. Alright, so got one more chest to find, though. Hello there, Mr. Monkey.
Making a new friend.
Hello there, Mr. Monkey. You're looking pretty damn ugly. Alright. Don't see any other crazy stuff here. Monkey is just chilling out here. Yeah, we already got that one already. Unless that's a different one, that is. Yeah, we opened that one already, so there's still one more that we're missing. Alright. Go! Huh. Oh, almost fucking died there. Alright, there's more stuff up there, looks like. More flying things to fight, potentially. This is some dangerous shit. This is really dangerous shit here.
Oh! In the Clone Wars. War never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter?
Not really, considering the order to execute Order 66. Okay. Ready to go. Oh! Alright, gotta jump to that one there. And okay. This part of the map is definitely giving me some Avatar vibes. Whoa! Dice! Dice! What the shit? I fucking grabbed it, you dumbass game. Fucking cow hair is fucking inept. I fucking pull it, the thing highlighted, nothing fucking happened. There we go. That's what's supposed to happen. Fucking Christ. Cow is definitely the worst parkour, that's for sure. Hopefully they improve that in part two. Because he's really bad. Okie dokes. At least we can meditate. Because we do need a heal. We did end up using... They end up using a stem canister. Well, well, well. We just try to hide here, game. Looks like a wing.
This bird might be the last of its kind.
I can assume so. There we go. Nice. Huh. Hell fucking sucks. Yeah, you can't really tell how far he is from it either. What the hell, man? This is the part that really pisses me off in this game. The parkour. It's not that good in this game. It's fucking annoying. One, Cal doesn't jump far enough. The jump distance is like, fuck. Come on, get there. Thank God. Holy shit. Fucking frustrating. Woo! Okay, there's the bird thing. We're gonna fight Nine Sister, no doubt about it. He's definitely not dead. Bird thingy? Don't let that hurt me. I'm here. Come in peace.
But we have to be careful. I don't want to spook it. Hey! It's okay. We're not here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay. It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it. This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. Thanks, BD. There you go. Oh. It's the least we could do.
Hey. Excellent. We should save a big ass bird. Up we go. And this is the last chance we're looking for, right? Yes. That's good. Let's see what's in the magic box, shall we?
Yep, there you go.
Oh, boom, baby. Mantis paint job. Okay, where the hell do we go now? Ah, alternate path. Oh, hold up. Scan first. What's he scanning? Ooh, data bank.
Never have I seen a view more exquisite than atop this tree.
You still hear it. There he is. There it is. Just hanging out. Yeah, look at this. Avatar vibes here. Can we ride this boyo? That would be pretty damn. Lift? Hell yeah! Oh, that's fucking badass.
There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched.
Excellent.
Good job, BD.
Excellent. Nice. Thank you for the lift, Mr. Burton.
What the hell?
Alright, excellent. Got some more skins, I guess. We got peace and justice. I actually kind of like the look of that. You know what? Yeah, we're going to replace that, shall we? And this is like... This is part of like DLC stuff. I'll keep my lightsaber the same. Well, looks like this is the way we gotta go. Alright. Say anything up here at all? A lot of lanterns up here. A little bit quick.
Looking for something?
Don't like the sound that's coming from these lanterns. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Jackpot!
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium, used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Oh, I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... The Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb.
Well, it looks like we gotta go to Darthamir. Don't wanna go there, that place sucks ass. Okay. Save our game here. Or at least a checkpoint, because I have a feeling we're gonna fight Nine Sister. I have a feeling. Climb the origin tree. Bird boyo's here. Yeah, this looks like a boss fight already. Hello. How's it going, buddy?
Found you again!
You're done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got Second Sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but... I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick!
Ninth Sister! You are big! She-Hulk here. Oh god. pretty terrifying. That shit can move pretty fast. I'm just gonna run around the ways a little bit. Nope.
Ooh. I'd be scared of me too.
Don't get hit by that. Ah! Oh, I can do that too. Oh. She resisted. Okay. Oh. Oh. Eat the parry or two. Okay, don't get hit that though. Oh. Oh, whatever, dice. Whatever, dice. Eat the parry or two. Oh. Oh. Okay. I didn't kind of know her strategy there. Ooh, that did a lot of damage there.
Getting frustrated.
Ooh, gotta be real fast on that. Oh. Woo! Fucking really. Okay, I gotta be careful.
Not happening.
Oh, there we go. Do some good damage. Excellent.
Not bad for trash.
What about for a Jedi?
Is there a difference?
Oh god, here we go. We can play both of that game too. Woo!
BD!
Alright, I'm hurt. That's just doing the crazy spins. Yeah, right back at you, bitch. Come on, we can do that game too. Oh god. Aye! Whoa! Ah! I win! Oh god! Oh god! Let's go! Let's go! Don't get hit by that. Come on. Oh, wherever. Woo wee! Since I get him.
I'd be scared of me too.
Okay, maybe we could slow it down a little bit. Okay. Don't get hit by that.
Little help, BD.
Right back at you. Come on. Whoa, shit. Okay, good thing I jump over that. Ha! Let's go! Okay. Yeah. Okay. Oh.
Almost felt that.
Okay. Don't do that. Okay. We're gaming. Whoa. That's some bullshit. You're not supposed to do that twice in a row. Nope. Don't do that. Oh. Nope. Back away. Don't get hit by that. Oh. Let's go. Oh. Oh. Oh, whatever. That's some bullshit right there. I dodged that.
Can't take a hit.
Huh. All right, slow it down.
I need a stim, BD.
That's our last one. All right, let's do it. Come on, let's do it. Just gonna do it twice. Okay.
You're not winning this.
Oh, I think I am. Where's the fucking armor?
It's over. Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you crush like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture, mutilation, and your breath!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you. Go! Just took down an Inquisitor.
Hey! I thought you were dead.
Glad you're okay. We should get back. Seer and Grease are expecting us.